great win they had last time out. Now they'll want to use that great word, momentum, and get another one today.
Oh, definitely. I mean, the next game can't come quickly enough when you've played as they did last time out. I expect a quick start here.
Now Pang. Cleverly done routine for the keeper.
In with a chance. Fantastic save.
Well, this is a corner, and they've got to defend properly against it. Corner played in. Good distance to the clearance then. Aga. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
Being closed down here.
It's with De Rossi. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Throw in here. Almeida Costa Lopez. And they get it away. Here's Lowe. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Tanaka. The opposition backpedaling a little bit. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Rooney. Almeida Costa Lopez. De Rossi. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Tanaka. Now you.
It's Messi.
Well, and intercepted. Low.
Now Messi.
It's a very good interception. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
It's Messi.
Couldn't hold on to the ball. Almeida Costa Lopez.
It's with De Rossi.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Danger was looming large. But they've got themselves back on the ball. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Here's Lowe. Chance to cross it. Looking to clip it into the middle. It's a sensational goal for the underdogs.
Well, look at his face. He's loving it, and you can understand why.
Well, he got to the position of maximum opportunity. It was an impossible opportunity to squander.
Yeah. We often say it was an easy chance, but you have got to be there. And, this lad has got the knack of doing that.
Yoda.
It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. He's just dropped back in. The striker there to get the ball in midfield.
Here's Rooney.
Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage.
He's had a look at the ref, he knows what's coming.
For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that. Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside, off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
Here's Sanmir.
To Kwon.
And here's De Rossi.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Here's Lowe.
And now Messi.
Well, they had the runner going through and the pass wasn't quite right, was it? It was too strong.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
And it's gone out for a throw.
Aga.
Almeida Costa Lopez.
Wijnaldum.
Opportunity in a wider area. Good cross into the near post. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up.
Al-Habsi. Wijnaldum.
De Rossi.
Aga. Here's Lowe. Sanmir.
Taking on the defenders. He's blocked that well.
He's given it away. Almeida Costa Lopez.
Here's Rooney.
They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here.
It's Messi.
Shot on!
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. I think as we reflect on the first half, that the manager has said to his players, look, could be a banana skin here, make sure you don't slip on it.
Well, that's quite right, and top marks, therefore, for their professionalism. They've come out here and they haven't relaxed by any stretch. They've been superb, actually.
Still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half.
Wijnaldum.
Far too close, the cross to the keeper.
Tanaka. Yu.
High.
Sanmir.
Can find some space here on the flanks. That's going to be a throw-in after that tackle.
Now Rooney.
It's one back. They've shown him the...
Let's fly!
Keeper kept it out. Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure.
Here's a chance to whip it in.
Aga.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
men in the middle frustrated because that cross has gone straight behind. Marley, pass threaded through. He's in. He won't get a better chance, you feel, to get the equaliser than that.
That's when you need a calm head.
Almeida Costa López. It's a good place to win the ball here.
De Rossi.
Rooney won it back with an interception. Plenty of width, strong, powerful clearance. We've reached the hour mark, half an hour to go. Marley. He has to be very quick.
He's got his shot off now. It's a well-taken goal, and they're level.
If you thought that the favoured team scoring would kill them off, you'd be wrong. They've roared again.
Yeah, and it's great to see, isn't it, a team like this stick together and really get the very best out of the players.
Now, this is an interesting attack. And that's good support as they build this attack. Sloppy work, really. It's Tanaka. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. It goes out wide again. And that's dealt with the problem. Shots on here. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Keeper's ball. No question about that. It's a weak cross, really. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Oh, he was in for another goal there, but the goalkeeper this time got the better of him.
Yeah, it looked for all the world like the striker was going to beat the keeper again, but, well, that goalie had other ideas.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Marley trying to pick out someone in the centre. Good defensive clearance there. Agger. Good reading of the play by the defender.
De Rossi.
Almeida Costa López. Doing well to keep the ball. Looking for teammates in the middle. It's not really away. The shot's on! Keeper has reached it and rescued. He's put in the corner. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Cleared the ball. Kwok. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Likes to come into this area. They're wanting further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure. San Mia. Good interception there. Agger. Still danger here.
Shot on!
It's a top effort, really, but it's just too high.
Maybe next time that kind of effort will be on target.
Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Will be their throw. Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident, yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Here's High. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Well, they're fighting right to the end in this game, and the possibility of a winner cut out by that great interception.
Pushing forward again in the search for a winning goal.
2 minutes.
That will be two added minutes. In on the goalkeeper. Trying to pass it through and the interception.
And intervening now is the referee, Joachim van Vosselen.
It's the kind of challenge that, when you're carrying a yellow card, carries a bit of risk, too much risk for him here. He's sent off.
Yeah, as soon as he went into it, I thought he was in trouble, and I think he realised that as well.
Referee blows the final whistle, it's all over here, but not the reaction, because the crowd's still furious about the red card.
Well, they are, and one or two having a real...